see how this goes. So, Bill and I are taking an extended RV vacation, and a little over 5 weeks is that we'll be gone, traveling through some very cool places, starting with Yosemite, and looking forward to this journey for a couple of reasons. One is I am working through some past trauma, and I started working with a therapist a couple years ago, and maybe it's been a year. I'm working with a therapist a little over a year, and some very enlightening things have taken place through this hard journey. I'm trying to deal with my past and put it in its rightful place, because it's ruled my life for far too long that I was unaware of how until over a year ago. And every day is something new, or figuring out why, what it stems from, my thinking and everything else. So, looking forward to hanging out with Bill as he goes through his training. So he is training for a half Ironman that he's doing. I believe it's September in Santa Cruz. So Santa Cruz is our second destination, and watching him and he will be able to experience some training, and I'm going to be working from the road, and yeah, I'm looking forward to it. So we're going to document here and there, and we're going to put some YouTube channels up there. Some YouTube videos to document this journey. Because of this
my
one.
My fault. Lost some keys. Didn't lose them. Misplaced them.
Where'd you find them?
In the side compartment of the RV.
So, not too much of a delay. Just slight. But we're on the road. It's what? 4:38.
So we left at 4:30.
Yeah. All right. So excited. I blew up both balloons, both floaties.
Liar.
Out in his kayak, scoping out the land. There's a lake. He's gonna wear his wetsuit today. This is day two of our trip, and he is gonna go swimming in the lake with his wetsuit because he's training for a half Ironman in September in Santa Cruz. This town is super cute. It is definitely a vacation town. Boats, sea views, water skiers, cartoon boats, just relax, tubing, so looking forward to reading and hanging out later, getting those and hanging in the water with a beer.